It's all about the energy, 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 energy. No time for enemies, enemies, enemies. It's all about the energy, energy,
time.
No time for enemies, enemies.
One more time.
It's all about the energy, energy, energy. No time for enemies, enemies, enemies. It's all about the energy, energy, energy. No time for enemies, enemies,
Hey yo, it's like I don't belong. I'm too eccentric for the regular folk to focus long. I guess I wrote this song knowing that I always go unnoticed and I won't get known, and out of anger added clever quotes to make it hopeless form. Cause I don't care about views, I just make sure to kick the snares I use. I dope and share my blues with those who wear my shoes. I bear my truths for you to analyze as art and see the scars left behind by those that vandalize my heart. A simple thought can change your whole perspective. I pour my soul on records, but the lessons doesn't sell, so niggas won't respect it. I don't regret shit, but I kinda want way more. I'm like that unpaid drummer on the subway floor. I'm on the one-way course to nowhere. Yeah, I don't care, as long as I know my rhymes reflect what I felt. That's why I hold these mics real tight, right? Because in real life, it's like I have a problem with expressing myself. Well, I guess it's just the deck that I dealt. Villains I dodge them and swerve. My friends think my heart is hollow and firm. I wanna honor them, but how does it work? Cause in the end, if it's without a verse or pen, I end up swallowing words. I just wallow and purge, making music in the age where one page lays the blueprints and a dollar is first. I look for silence and acknowledge this curse and just let it be. Cause I could think this over endlessly. Yo, I could realize that it's all about
the energy, energy, energy. No time for enemies.
It is all about the energy you disperse into this. That's why you always gotta be positive.
It's all about the energy.
You never know what you can put into this universe.
No time for enemies.
Keep that shit moving.
It's like I'm socially minished. Never been vocally vivid. I openly expose my feelings through these poetry sentences by writing these songs, showing what my soul is envisioned, woven with rhythm and hope most of you feel them. But furthermore, it's for me. So honestly, don't even get it half twisted. Sit back and relax. Be happy that I let your ass listen. I don't give a damn if you respect it or like it. It reflects on your life. Consider it collective enlightenment. I ain't here for the hype, but flex about some checks that I'm writing. Attack you by some stressful environment, which I resided. Than where they scrutinize it. Screw up the lies, they take the youth and then they euthanize it. Modern day nuisance, I revolutionize the proofs inside the putting. Putting my folks through strenuous positions that sends them into continuous conditions. Listen,
what?
I have a problem moralizing that shit. More how you ignorant niggas love to glorify with that shit. So right before I bow, I let the chorus drown in this shit. Speak only words that's pure from out of my lips. That's on the real, guess I'm trying to fulfill my needs. Kneel to my knees until I feel I'm free and try to instill my seed with everything he needs. Because I know
it's all about the energy, energy, energy.
Words worth a thousand
times. No time for enemies, enemies, enemies.
That's the rap.